I'm Chris with iPad in Canada. Today I have a look at the iCade Core from Ion. Now you may be familiar with the name. The original iCade is a controller for your iPad in the shape of a classic arcade machine. The iCade Core is a slimmed down version of that. All you have is the base, the joystick, and the 8 buttons. You could call this more of a portable gaming control for your iPad because it's a lot less bulky relatively, and it's really light. What's also nice about the iCade Core is because you don't have the constraints of the case, you can now put your iPad into landscape mode, a huge plus for some games. The iCade Core does have a slot to allow you to connect your iPad via your charger, and it also has a spot to plug in a power adapter if you have one. Out of the box, the iCade Core does not include the power adapter, instead it runs on batteries. The iCade Core pairs up with your iPad via Bluetooth. The instructions on how to do so are along the bottom. So how does it work? Right now the iCade Core works with hundreds of games available in the App Store. What's nice is if you go onto the Ion website, they list all the games that are compatible with each of their current 4 devices. When playing the games, the joystick and buttons work flawlessly. I've tried it on a number of games and I have yet to notice any lag, delay, or unresponsiveness. I find the joystick is very fluid and moves nice. The buttons, well, they're a little loud and they sound a little plasticky, but they work great. Using the iCade Core for gaming has really added to the experience. I love playing games specifically designed for touch interface, but there are a lot of games that are still a lot more suited for some type of physical controller. The iCade Core really delivers for those games if they're supported. And that's one of the issues. As I said, there are hundreds of games that are supported and they're a lot of fun, but there are thousands that aren't. How awesome would it be to use the iCade Core with an app such as Marvel vs. Capcom? You'd think it would be the ultimate fit. Unfortunately, the game isn't compatible. Developers have to include the Ion Audio SDK into their build for the iCade Core and the other devices to work with it. I will point out the SDK is free. Nevertheless, with the games that are compatible, you really notice how much more enjoyable they are. I actually find myself sitting down and enjoying some of my favorite games, especially the retro ones such as Narc, Gauntlet, or Rampage. Those were arcade classics and big hits when I was growing up, and I pumped a lot of quarters into those machines. And with the iCade Core, I'm really enjoying playing them again and not having to worry about on-screen joysticks and buttons. Now, if you enjoyed this video, please feel free to give it a thumbs up. It really does help my channel. And speaking of which, don't forget to subscribe so you don't miss any of my future videos. For daily iPad and iPhone news, make sure you check out iPad in Canada and iPhoneincanada.ca. I'm Chris with iPad in Canada. Thanks for watching.